Hey guys, so I'm at the farm, so I thought I'd do a cold start of their two blowers. They're both Echo. They got one backpack and one handheld. They're both about 30 years old, and as I'll show you, they still run. The handheld starts a little hard, but runs a backpack. Oh my gosh, it's like a gem. My grandpa probably took it back to the shop probably one, two times during the 30 years, and it still runs great. So, let's see the blowers. This one is an Echo PB1000, and that's about it. It doesn't show the specs, or I don't think. No, it doesn't. And this one is an Echo PB4600. 70 decibels, category A. So yeah, this one, the primer, the recoil, the primer doesn't work very well. At least I think the primer's, I think it's cracked. Yeah, I think it's cracked. But anyway, I'm gonna do a cold start of these two. We're gonna first start with the smaller of the two. Should be the handheld. So I'm gonna set you guys down and we will see how it works. Make sure you can see that first. Can you see that? Alright. Alright, so what we're gonna do, first we'll see if we have gas, if we got plenty of gas. Turn it on, don't choke, it doesn't have a primer. And this one's gonna take a little bit to start because it's old and it hasn't been running in about a month. So yeah, so here we go. Put off choke. All right. There it is, bro. All right, now we'll start the big boy of the two, after it lower. Make sure you can see that pretty well. All right, so we'll turn it on, put it on choke, and I'll see if it'll let me. Now there's like oil on it, so it I mean it's. Primer's disgusting, but this thing starts up. It'll probably start up in two pulls, to be honest. So here we go. Alright, yep. It'll start this time. Or maybe not. Doggy. Thank you. So, yeah. That's about it. So, thanks guys for watching, and more videos coming soon. Bye.